And so I've been rethinking this whole mortal high school thing. Learning English as a second language, downing goose liver and snail sandwiches. No, thank you.
Sabrina, this doesn't sound like you.
Oh, really? Don't you recognize my voice?
Are you unhappy here?
No, not at all. It's just... Well, I was supposed to go to this Britney Spears concert and...
Say no more!
You're so burnt to me.
See you smile again.
Okay, now it's just weird. You're not enjoying this, are you? No, it's great. It's just, you know, it's not that much fun alone. Tell me about it. Like you'd know, you're always surrounded by people.
And sometimes that's the loneliest place to be. You know, maybe that's why I've been having these weird one-on-one dreams so often. They drive me crazy.
So what am I supposed to do? I mean, I can't tell my dad I want to go back home.
Why not? You know, he needs to realize you're not fitting in. And besides, you came here for all the wrong reasons. Okay, we'll do it your way. Right foot first.
Easier, huh? Not really. So what do you mean, all the wrong reasons?
Well, it sounds like to me that you're running away from your problems, taking the easy way out.
Taking the easy way out. That's a great idea for a song. Dibs on royalties.
Can I go home now?
Sure, thanks. Great voice, but she really needs to work on the dance moves.